Ah, nothing like a victory lap.
Stay sharp. Just in case.
This base is just a shell now. As it should be.
Enemy is down! Excellently done!
From the flock, little duck.
Little duck? Who is this?
Someone who's got work for you. Come to my nav point, if you think you're up for it.
Wanna look into it, little duck?
That is not becoming a thing.
Sam, another memory prompt?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added. To your nav system, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
Look, the Kett set up camp.
Press on, Dunes. The mayor's idea. Because we have to press on.
Politicians. Always helpful. No, he's a friend.
Well, well. Glad you decided to show.
This your handiwork?
Yeah, it's not as impressive as taking out a base, but yeah, it's mine. Name's Bane Masani. Kett hunting's a hobby of mine.
We should start a club?
Eos is the perfect spot for it. Planet's a Ket magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Prodromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni-tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the Crown Jewel, their main base. But I don't think you're ready for that yet.
I'm ready.
It's your funeral. I can't stop you from being stupid. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
You obviously weren't a cat hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of Tan's scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Ket.
Not sure anyone likes the Ket, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So, I played Mutineer. When things didn't pan out, I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Why do you think the Ket are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Find a way to kill him again. only generators the Ket brought.
Given the large Ket presence on Eos, I would agree, Pathfinder.
We'll just keep shutting them down as we find them.
Ready to fight!
Bane, we're coming up on the barracks.
Stay sharp. Shouldn't be as many here as the base. No reason to get cocky, though.
That's the last of them.
Not bad, little doc. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Any questions?
Do you know the exact force required to detach your dermal plates? I thought not.
Not feeling bad about killing that guy.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Kett.
I always make time to kick some Kett ass.
A man after my own heart. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Set up camp.
These things will be fun to knock over.
We'll clear the Kett off Eos for good.
Whatever the Kett build, we can break. That's Kett technology, Ryder.
Nice work.
detect Ket among the salvage.
We got company.
That looks like Ket tech.
Blackrock Tande. Eos has teeth, all right?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Pathfinder, this remnant site may have defense systems. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thank you.
to have Ket.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
That looks like Ket tech.
Pathfinder, I detect a Ket camp ahead.
We're not
took over. Let's check it out.
Sawtooth Plateau. All those broken pieces like a dragon's jaw.
I wonder what all these...
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Strangers, right in our way.
A Pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the Sovereign Nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Our nation, no Nexus interference. We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
I've got no problem with you or Advent. I'm here on a mission.
I'm fine with Pathfinders. We've got a job in common. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We tracked the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
Our outpost can manage with the water it has. Okay, done.
Great. I can tell you where to hit and call in our miners. The Nation of Advent thanks you.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
You're part of an independent nation. What's it like?
Advent. It's small, but growing just fine without Nexus support. Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
Do you have trouble with the Remnant back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Flows moved, but we can tap the underground rivers from here.
What about the needs of the people in Advent?
The gas deposits at the other site. That would help Advent, but we can't do both. Those tremors aren't the hammers or the remnant. What is that?
Pathfinder, the underground water flow has moved, but not sufficiently.
Plot a new hammer site, Sam. One last hit should do it.
Get ready to fight!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Last hammer. This should finish the job. Everyone ready?
The legs.